next time on To the Rescue.
Zoe's condition was shocking to me.
She puts her past behind her and just loves unconditionally.
Also,
they are making a difference for these animals. They have saved their lives. That's why I'm here. I'm going to help you get animals out of here so we can get your numbers down so you can kiss them all goodbye and know that they're going to great homes.
You want to find a home?
Join me and let's go to the rescue.